What's going on, guys? I have your workout of the day for you, and all you're gonna need for that is just a skip rope, and there's only three exercises for this workout of the day, all right? All right, we're gonna start off with 100 jump ropes. From there, we're gonna go into 10 burpees, into 10 high knee tucks. All right, once that is complete, we're then gonna go into 100 more jump ropes, into 2 burpees, 2 high knee jumps, 100 again, 3 burpees, 3 high knee jumps, 100 again, 4 burpees, 4 high knee jumps, all the way till we go up to 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. for your body, oh lady. And burpees. Jump ropes, 100 burpees, sorry, 10 burpees, 10 high knee jumps. Stay tough, let's do it. Over and complete. There's 10 rounds of work. For every round, you start the round off by doing a 100 jump rope. Then, first round is 10 burpees, 10 high knee jumps. Go on to your next round, 100 jump rope. 2 burpees, 2 high knee jumps. Again, start the round off with another 100 jump rope. 3 burpees, 3 high knee jumps. And you continue that formula all the way through 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and your last round will be 10. Finish how you started. 100 jump rope, 10 burpees, 10 high knee jumps. That is your workout. Get it done as quickly as possible and try to maintain best form as possible during this workout. Get it done, guys. Tag Performance Lab in it. Let us know how it goes, and we look forward to hearing back from you about your workout. Have a great one, guys.